Paul Walker, the star of the Fast and Furious film series, has died in a car crash. His publicist says he was attending a charity event when the car he was in, he was a passenger.
You're singing happy birthday without me? What the fuck?
Something right now before we get into this interview. Me and this man right here are the best of friends. We've been rolling for like 8+ years. This dude right here is a genuine, honest soul. And I just love you, man. I love you.
We're talking 66 right now.
I'll be in a walker.
That would be hard.
Yeah, we lost my brother Pablo while we were filming 7. Made for a very hard time to finish filming that movie. The studio was wonderful and exceptional in allowing us to have such a special tribute for him in the end. Sometimes I'll post a picture on Facebook or talk about Pablo and people will say, you know, just move on. But the relationships in that franchise are so strong and the brotherhood so real that it transcends the experience of making the movie. And you spend 15 years going from being a nobody to somebody with a brother. And then one day he's gone. And it's a very heavy experience. Somehow this is different than the other losses that I've had. This was unlike anything we could have imagined.
kissing you is the best part of the movie.
Oh my gosh, I love her right now. No, Jordana's super sweet.
Jordana's just, she's an angel.
Who has become your best friend?
I think I'm probably the closest to Paul, because he's such a kid at heart and he's so generous and so sweet.
I feel really close to Jordana. I love this girl, and you know, she's got a heart of gold, you know. So
I'm a huge fan of Jordana's, and I'm so glad that she's been like my girl for all these years.
I love Jordana, like, you know, like, I mean, I had a crush on her. I always have a crush on her. She's just such a good girl. So I mean, going back, we were little kids, you know.
Right.
And so yeah, I've always been really protective of her. I love Jordana. Like, I've known her since she was 19 years old. Like, you know, it's like I love her. Like, I would die for her in a heartbeat, you know.
Killed in a car crash, and he was just 40 years old.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first then the line will never be crossed, established it on our own when that line had to be drawn and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Let the light. yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take will always lead you home. Oh, oh, oh. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you
That's where he belongs.
Home. Where he's always belonged. Things are gonna be different now.
Going to say goodbye.
It's never goodbye.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. It was small, turn to a friendship. A friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when
it's
I'm gone.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Hey, I thought you could leave without saying goodbye.
I used to say I lived my life a quarter mile at a time. And I think that's why we were brothers. Because you did too.
This is your car.
My car?
Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side.
It's official. You're all free. Home sweet home.
What's happening?
Thanks for the invite.
Standing there by my side, and now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
I'm gonna go for a drive.
No matter where you are, whether it's a quarter mile away or halfway across the world.
We all change, we all grow, a new lane. But
the most important thing in life will always be the people in this room, right here, right now. Salute me, familia.
Started out small to a real bond, cause we're brothers first, cause we're been through a lot, but it ain't over. We gon' keep it.
You'll always be with me.
Change the game without even knowing.
And you'll always be my brother.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be there for the last ride.
about family when family's all that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride. And now you gon' be here for the last ride.
Let me tell you. Yeah, we came a long way.